My name is Cherry. I'm a cyborg, but we don't use that word anymore. Now they call us Denzel. There's a lot of us out there, but I'm different than that mass-produced junk. My model name is Denzel WGP.04111. I was built to entertain my creator, Dr. Shinji, the smartest and most talented engineer ever born into this rotten planet. I don't know if I was even built to feel love, but lately, I can't understand what I feel anymore.
a message for you, pink-haired princess. I'm so sorry, I forgot your name, but I ain't good with those things. Anyway, I can see you're doing better now. That's great news! I know you are kind of angry with me, I know that. But you don't have to be so upset. As you can see, she's in good hands. At least for now.
Son of a bitch.
You know, I've been such a fool. She just told me everything. Fuck me. I could have taken that ship when I destroyed you in the first place. Am I right? Never mind, you played smart. I'll give you that. Oh, please don't be mad at her. She was in so much pain. I must admit, she's quite tough.
What is he talking about?
Listen, I know you are probably trying to track us down, but it's no use. The teleportation machine is no longer operable. There's no need for you to make yourself uncomfortable. You just stay where you are. I am the one who's coming for you. Bye now, sweetie.
Regina, call Rats now!
Contact with Rats, active and clear.
Yo, sup?
We found the spot, but she's not here.
What do you mean? Where are you?
Our current coordinates are at 17 degrees latitude south and 149 degrees latitude west.
How's that? Have you found the emitter?
No, they moved into another sector using a teleportation machine. They just left us a videotape.
Jerry, down in the lower layers of the sector, there is a mine. If you are lucky enough, you'll be able to find what we need there.
I know I'll find what we need.
Thank you.